first of all, I would like to introduce all of you in a simple word. Actually, electromagnetic radiation is just a form of energy. Let's see the figure. It is electromagnetic spectrum. Yes, now you know. The visible light is a type of energy. And we could see that. The electromagnetic wave, it exists everywhere and they are really useful. As waveform, moving toward to the right-hand side, this electromagnetic spectrum become more and more dangerous, yet it's still useful. Our phone are using wireless communication in microwave region. Your TV remote control is used infrared to change the channel. Gamma ray also. We use gamma ray in the many industry, many application. Let's talk about my thesis. My work is to develop a radioisotope identifier. Because we cannot see, we cannot catch, we cannot touch, any human sense cannot detect the radiation, so we do need to something to detect them. My device not only to detect the gamma radiation, but also have ability to know or identify what the source is. Okay. It helps us a lot when handling the emergency situation. For example, when we found cesium-134 in the air, so we can know somewhere has a fission reaction because cesium-134 is released from fission reaction. Why I need to do this device? One of the reasons is there are still no company in Thailand which able to produce it. Although we do able import it from at one country, but the cost maintenance and the price is really costly. Okay, ขอบคุณครับ